And here he is, the Japanese sensation, trying to put a sensational hurt on his opponent once again.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
A triple threat match is almost as much fun as three people can have together. I said almost.
So there you have it. We've got a title at stake, and one of these competitors' lives will change forever when we're all done here.
Let's take a moment to discuss Apollo Crews. What's he going to have to do to dominate this triple threat match like he wants to?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Man, when two of these competitors team up, this thing could end in a big old hurry. I can't wait.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Yeah. Going for an encore here. A legend in his homeland of Japan, Hideo Itami brings to the States more than a decade and a half of in-ring experience.
Yeah, and it was in Japan where Hideo Itami developed that slump.
And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters.
Where his ear is by the time this one's over.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
But things can change in an instant in a triple threat match.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
You said it, John. And I'm a little surprised he spent so much time outside the ring thus far.
That hard-hitting style we talked about earlier definitely comes from Hideo Itami's years spent training in the no-nonsense Japanese dojos.
Things not looking good for Hideo Itami. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just gonna keep getting up and coming back at you.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. Cole, you know, I've been to Japan, and you're exactly right. Those dojos are no nonsense.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Boy, who would do this? Who would do this to another man?
Reverse out of that one.
Ambrose starting to struggle now, but he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
Not giving Dean Ambrose a chance for any recovery here.
I'm not sure if he knows. Hey, going for the cover.
And an easy kick out breaks up the referee's count. The body's taking some abuse here, but nothing that can't be shaken off. Now back to the ring.
Reversal. He's in full-on attack mode now. Oh, he's on the move again. Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here. Just toying with the competition a little.
Getting back into the ring now.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Look, Dean Ambrose. He looks like he's got this.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
At this point, it's hard to say one of these guys is in better shape than...
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Yeah. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough.
Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
This guy's just not another chair shot. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Oh, man, did you hear that?
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
The back of his head is taking an incredible beating.
Yeah, and that's a...
He thinks he has it.
Absolutely worn out.
The triple threat match is definitely beginning to test his mettle.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy.
Shoulders down.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. There's no keeping this guy down tonight. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Yep, there's the reversal by Dean Ambrose.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
No kidding. This is going to need some serious medical attention.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go. Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
Hit it. Oh, man!
That's it! Did you hear that?
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. And that one hurt his hand.
Going with a suplex, belly to back.
Ouch! That didn't feel good.
Watch out. Two major blows with that weapon.
Could this be it?
I think so.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Great reversal.
And Tommy, strike after strike. Look at him go.
No kidding.
Lethal combinations.
You don't know what's coming next.
He's looking at it again.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Dean Ambrose, the winner and a new champion.
Here are your winners and new WWE SmackDown Television Champion, representing The Shield, Dean Ambrose.
New champion, I don't believe it. And neither does the former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.